Vogel's Journal, Day 16. It's been about 2 weeks since my vacation to Brecha cost me the use of my arm. This Steiner medical brace is all right, but it's...
What you doing, lame-ass?
Writing about my experiences. And, well, I'd like to put it in a book someday.
Please. Who'd ever read that when they could be reading about me? After all, I am the fabulous Zeppelin von Schultheis.
Wasn't your dad the famous one?
Last year, 168 cool people with good taste helped make the first volume of Lighter Than Air a reality through the awesome power of Kickstarter. And now, Volume 2 is ready to become a book, too. It's all about me and my harrowing journey into enemy territory. Oh, right. I guess these guys are here, too. Lighter Than Air Volume 2 will collect the entirety of chapters 10 through 18 from lighterthanair.com. With your help, the comic will be printed in a full-color, 280-page, perfect-bound book that includes revised artwork and an awesome book-exclusive chapter.
With extra fan service?
I'm not promising that. I can promise loads of mechs and military action, plus drama, suspense, and shocking revelations! And there's this flying girl who's kind of a badass. Me! And there's more than just the book available to the backers of this Kickstarter. There's also prints, stickers, and custom artwork up for grabs. Wow, all that sounds great. I should throw my book in the garbage and start giving you money for yours right now.
Hey, I don't sound like that.